WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
On Monday, we still had summertime. We actually made it into the 80s. It was beautiful for a time. Then, of course, the cold front moved in, and that really dropped those temperatures in a hurry. And the high today on Tuesday was only 54 degrees, a 28-degree temperature drop. But now the temperature is going to start warming back up. But that hasn't been the whole trend, really, for the last year. September goes down as a cooler-than-average month, and in the last year, 10 of the last 12 months have actually been below average. Just taking a future cast, and we've got a great day on the way for Wednesday. Partly sunny skies, temperatures back in the 60s. We head into Wednesday night, more clouds around, but I think we stay dry for the majority of the night. Then we'll watch scattered showers start to move back in the forecast. A better chance they're going to hold off until late in the day on Thursday. If you're heading up to the game in Green Bay, be prepared for the possibility of seeing some rain there while the game is ongoing. So during the day on Wednesday, the sun breaks through. Temperatures get up to 65 degrees, 70 on Thursday, but a good chance of that rain, again, mainly late. 60 degrees, mostly cloudy skies, and we're going to stay with a fair amount of clouds in the forecast Friday through Tuesday with a slight chance of showers each day. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Faden.